Before this video begins, be sure to set the playback speed to 0.25x speed, or else none of this is going to make any sense.